that they march in unison. Uh-oh. What's happening? Oh, it's rumbling. Something's about to go down.
Court is now in session.
Oh my god, court? We're
As
in court?
You are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life.
Indeed, sounds like some serious pollution going on.
Aware of what
let me get, like, Captain Planet on it.
Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot
shine
at the
sprites,
shine
huh?
The reason? It's quite obvious.
What is
this
it?
This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator.
That's a sketch of me? Oh, what a great sketch artist that is.
The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave.
I do like the little plot twist. The little different having the whole courtroom. Oh, I look sad.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem.
What's the main
Mario,
problem?
Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct?
It yes.
It is a shine sprite. Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the shine gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable.
Oh, is it pretty?
The only way to ensure
story
the
for
return
sure.
of the shine sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow,
I
we
know.
Must do our best to resolve this situation.
Alright, Flood. No.
Go straight that way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking.
Really? They're gonna be watching me. Because I'm the criminal. Alright, here we are in Delfino Plaza. Gotta clean up.
Mario.
Try bounding off the walls in a part of complete triangle shape. What? Several people have gone missing. And onto a statue. Yeah, I'm listening. I don't know what you want me to do. Talk to me, dude. Whoa, you're safe. What a relief. This vacation is crazy. It always is. The princess is waiting for you just up ahead. Oh, sure she is. Gone. She's here. Oh, no, she's there. I'm, like, running towards her. Oh, Mario, you're okay after all. I just knew you would be. Of course I'm okay. What are you talking about? Sun's about to go down. Sun drenched. This is hardly my idea of a relaxing vacation, Mario. Oh, and everything's my fault. I want to go home right now. Well, I have a feeling that's not gonna happen. Several people have gone. Friend. Okay. What? What was that creature? Oh my god, why can I not aim? Uh-oh, he's mad at me. That red cap? You look just like the villain in the wanted posters. You're the one writing M on the walls. You listen to me, clean it all up now, Hooligan. I've already been court ordered to clean it all up. Like, calm down. Oh my god, that one's chasing me. He's cute though. No. Hey. There's so many of them. If I could aim, that would be. That's why I don't play 3D. I don't know what I'm doing. Why so many of you? Nope. Turn around, yo. I will kill you. Come back here. All of you. Uh-oh. I can figure out how to up my life. I have to start all over again if I die. I should not. That one too. All of them. Oh my god! It's like every time I turn around, there's another one. The ginormous one is bound to pop up, right? And I'm running out of water. Oh! Son of a... Blasting water everywhere. Come on. Oh, shit, talking mushroom. Gone. And I'm almost dead. Yay. There we go. Get him. Get him. Oh, crap. I am almost out of water. No, turn around, please. Turn around. Get him in the face. The face. Uh-oh, I see that little one. Up on me. Oh my god! Look at these little ones. Oh crap, I'm out of water. Okay. Going to find the water. And my life is about to end. Oh, nice, I can. How the hell do I get out, though? Do I drown? I hope I don't drown. Oh, I got it. Okay. Dang it. I think I got it. I'm gonna be stuck here forever like an idiot. Oh my god. Get it back up. Okay. Jeez. Never go full retard, kid. Alright. Go back to picking up this crap. Oh, there was a toad trap! Alright. I'm gonna antagonize this guy out. Maybe I should clean the rest off of toad. Right? There you go. You saw a fresh and clean. So I'm not gonna be good at this. I relied heavily on the aim of this thing. I do not have good aim, obviously. Golly. Why aren't you all dead yet? I guess once I kill him, they'll all die together. Hopefully. Time to anger you out. There we go. Right there. Right there. No, 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 no. Okay, now that I have a little better aim, maybe I can do this. Okay, I I gotta go with the princess first. Oh my gosh, this game is gonna take me forever. Yeah, yeah, I'm okay. You're mad about the vacation. I got it. Something's brewing over here. Yeah, I know. I know, it's not my idea of vacation. Just run away from everything like I normally do, but that's not really gonna work in this game. It's gotta be an easier way to kill you guys. I'll just start with the outer part and work my way towards the middle. Yeah, I see you. Ah! Jumped into me, huh? Oh. Frickin' hey! Aim it at her. Right there. I know people are missing. I got it. Probably because they're buried under this. Got you. Alright, water everywhere. Oh, I'm almost out. Okay. Let's pop up in here. Hold down R. Got it. Oh, I can climb up. Awesome. Help out the little green toad. I can get myself to aim it over there. Oh, I see you. I see you coming for me. Little punk. So first and so clean, toad. Try it again. I can do it. Ah, I see you. I'm trying to move so that you don't hit me, little pink punk. Damn it. How do I get more alive? Uh-oh. Get away from me. At him, throw it at him. Get away, he's gonna jump on me. Ugh. Oh, wait. Uh-oh, I touched. Come on, hit him. There we go. Any of you. Please aim it better. Good lord. Kill him already. Ryan. Okay, good. Get that guy away from me. Get him away! I swear if you kill me at this moment. Okay. Things are happening. Controller's rumbling like crazy. Something is going down.
Princess, look! On the statue's head!
Is that Cosmic Mario from 3D Land?